Cheesy Overlord 27, and today I'm doing the 3 a.m. challenge. Sorry if you can't hear me that much. It is concerned. It is 3 a.m. in the morning. I have seen this challenge a lot on YouTube, so I thought I'd try it. Sorry if I'm whispering and you won't be able to see much. I only have this that does not do much. A few things before we begin. One, hit the subscribe and bell icon because don't want to see us. I do, yada yada. There are two things you should know before we begin. One, I have seen how this works. It's supposed to be like the witching hour and so forth. Two, I'm afraid of the dark. So this is going to be really bad for me. And I didn't really have much planned for this except playing a few cards and seeing what happens. I'm going to play Solitaire and a game I found called Levens. And I'll be venturing downstairs to do this. That's why I have this. Yeah, it should be 3 a.m. right about now. I'm going to be real quiet now. I'm in my room, and the only source of light in the house right now is my lamp. So, yeah, wish me luck. Okay, here we go. So I'm just gonna do it at this table. I'll do like a game real quick and then I'm gonna hang back. Sorry, I was trying to zoom in. Here's my card deck. I got this for my birthday. Yeah, let's play a game real quick. I'll try to do two games, but I'm not so sure because I really don't like this. I am deathly afraid of the dark. From when I was little, I swore there was someone always hiding in a door. I called him Shadow Man. I did not like Shadow Man as a child. That's what gave me the creeps. I wasn't afraid of dark for a while. Then I watched the movie Clue. Then it just regained my fear. Oh, shoot my card. Up the whole time. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna put the camera down. I'm just shuffling real quick. Sorry if you guys can't see that much. I really am trying. It's really hard. Plus, it's like 3 a.m. in the morning. I don't like this at all. Like, I always keep feeling I'm being watched or hearing sounds. That's how usually how you feel. Play these challenges. I am really not liking it. Sorry if you can't see my face that much. I'll move the camera back. So, how you play Elevens is, I can talk softly. You put 12 cards out. 6 on top. You normally put them face down, but I just do it this way. Hold on, just a second. If we can, no. So if you can't see all the cards, it's really, I'm trying. Let's see, what was that one? That's a 10. At these cards, you can no longer use that, like, space. So, what would that mean? If you have to get all of these cards on top in order to win. It's very hard to win this game. I've only won 3 times. And I've played this game, like, 50 times now. Give or take, aces count out swans. You try your best to get 11. It's like I got a 6 and a 5, that makes 11. 10 and ace makes 11. So let's play. Also, if you have a match like my 10 and ace, you take a card on top of the corresponding. Did nothing. I still have a 5 and a 6. Oh, good. I have another 5. I have 1 or 6 on this. So let's see. What's this card? A jack. Dang it. Where was it? Let's put you down. Right there. Okay. Let's put another back down on 5. Now this is a king. Right over here. Sorry if you can't see. I'm really am trying. Come on. Focus. Stay. This like at all. Okay. What was that? I'm gonna try to be as quiet as I can now because I am really afraid actually. That looks like I'll just like jump out or scare me or burglar when they try to come in. I really do not want to be here when that happens, so I'm gonna try. jump scares me. I really don't want to have that today. Sorry if you guys can't see one. There we go. I think you guys can see. I can't tell. It's on my lower lip right now. Okay. This is my room. I'll just show you guys this real quick. This is the playroom. We have a few games there. And that's where I do my gaming videos. Just so you know. Okay. Closing the door. Oh my goodness, that was so okay. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. Not really. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye. Yeah, wrong button.